currently 2-1 in favor here, the 7-0 Law Fireball. It's post time. Field picks up speed. Here they come. Off and pacing, a rough start for the 5. L.A. always a martini as Drury lost that one, a break in stride. Blasting out from the far outside goes Miss Maddie. Wistie's Paradise, some early hustle off the wings of the gate. Naughty Lady Bees, splitting horses early from in third. Filly 47 at the rail, fourth away. Tucked over to the cones to get away, fifth there's K's Shadow. Further back, 6, parked out, Outlaw Fireball. Through at the inside to Taj Mial over. Then a parked out this Dragon Rocks. And towards the inside, Tillicum. First quarter, 27 flat. So they travel into the backstretch now. Up front, Miss Maddie by almost 2 lengths. Wistie's Paradise over Naughty Lady B, Philly 47, and K Shadow 5th. 6 popping out goes Outlaw Fireball, fishing out cover. K Shadow comes first over here for Jameson. Then towards the rail, Taj Mial over, gearing up as this Dragon Rocks. L.A. always a martini at the rail, and Tillicum is outside through 55 and 4 first half speed. They're into the final turn. Miss Maddie fronts them for Cullen, a lead of a length and a half over Wistie's Paradise. In at the rail, Naughty Lady B to third. Gearing up outside, K Shadow fourth, now third. She's soon to be second and driving. Grabbing her cover, Outlaw Fireball follows the Golden Toe. Then it's back to Philly 47, is starting up this Dragon Rocks, a bottled up Taj Mial over. And the final two are L.A. always a martini, and Tillicum is last. 2 3/4 in 1:24-1, and it's Miss Maddie coming into the stretch. Wistie's Paradise off a ground-saving trip now, has to be brave. Here she comes rolling late for McClure. Wistie's Paradise on the outside takes it to Miss Maddie. Miss Maddie couldn't fend her off. Wistie's Paradise takes over command, draws clear by 2 now. Late speed outsaw from Outlaw Fireball. The finale to Wistie's Paradise over Outlaw Fireball. This Dragon Rocks, Miss Maddie and Naughty Lady B in 1:52-1. Here's a look at the winner of tonight's 11th race, the 6 Wistie's Paradise, 10-year-old daughter of Western Paradise, out of the Cam's Card Shark mare, Wist Hanover. Tyler, friend of Rockwood Owns, trainer Scott Friend.